There's the man himself, on time. Not like that last time. Here he is.
He's getting a glimpse of that. He's got me a Carling, and he's got a Polish 9% thing. Now, explain what we are going to be doing on our next adventure.
Well, we're going to bring snacks along each time to see what they're like. Today's is mushroom and cream crispy things.
For chips or fruit chips? So I'm going to open my can. Okay, I've got that so
far.
I've actually dug up about six. I think like doing around the tree. Well, I ain't getting on my fucking knees, my chokes are soaking wet. No, it's broken handle, that's why. Yeah, one of the old-fashioned carpet sweepers. Now, that's got to be a keeper.
That'd be my fine bag,
there
goes. There
you go,
there.
He
dropped
it last. Yeah, yeah. I want video evidence. Right.
I'm not undressing, I'm just putting my...
Yeah, yeah, right. Don't peek in. Where you go, boyo? A post? Signpost? That's so. Yeah. Some kind of key thing, isn't it? Oh, you lucky bugger!
Yeah.
Treasure already!
I'll just go up there. Could be a coin. Where a fruit's been sitting. Climbing.
Well, it's better than a goddamn piece of tin can. Is it that?
Yeah.
Is
it? Worthy of a...
Holy shit, yeah. Congratulations, you found something decent. Know what's going around this tree in a minute.
Look, he's found a horseshoe. Bloody lucky bugger. When I get excited about a horseshoe, it's a bad day. But hey, I found a horseshoe!
He planted that there, really.
Yeah,
he planted that there to get me jealous.
See, I found a horseshoe, mate.
You get your best.
Shut up, you.
I found that blue spade. Well, that's plastic. This one, Alan's just dug up. And I was just saying, I bet there's been people down in metal detecting before. And look, there's a spade.
There's a spade up with a spade.
I reckon you could, you could, mate. You could put a wooden thing on that.